Okay, next question. Stick and stuff codes. Now this I know as a student because this is exactly how I teach it. I love it how they give it right back to me. So the question is for code 90636, STUFF, which is HepA and HepB, would I use the stick code 90471? Code 90645 is the four-dose schedule. They want to know, is each dose scheduled at different times? If so, would you use the STUFF code 90645 and the stick code 90471? Okay, so what I did when I first started learning coding, I would get confused when you would say an injection. Like, are you talking about coding for what you're injecting, or are you talking about what you're the service of sticking it to the patient? So that's where I came up with stick and stuff. It helps me to understand that there's two pieces to this picture. So the stick is the admin code, the administration code, and the stuff is the product. So what this student's asking, if you look at the screenshot from SuperCoder here, 90471 is an administration code, which is a stick code, whereas the other two codes she asked about, the HepA and B and the Hemophilus, these are product codes or stuff codes. So my answer is yes, you have it correct. The 90636 and 90645, the stuff codes, both say intramuscular, so they correspond to the stick code that says it's for intramuscular, 90471. And it's also for the same product, the vaccines or toxoids. And this says immunization administration for vaccines and toxoids. You want to make sure your stick codes match your stuff code. So in that, you are absolutely correct. Now, regarding your questions about the four-dose schedule, you would code them as a pair each time you give them that. So the four-dose is just a heads up that this product is designed to be given on a schedule of four times. And I grabbed this from SuperCoder. It basically says the four-dose schedule is recommended for infants age 2 months, 4 months, 6 months, with a booster, age 12 to 15. So that kind of gives you an idea of how it's normally spaced out. But each time they came in for it at 2 months, they would get a 90645 and a 90471. When they come back at 4 months, the same thing. At 6 months, the same thing. So it's not like you just use the 90645 once for all four times. You re-report it each time they come in for it. And sometimes, you know, we know it happens, even though it's a four-dose schedule, they might only get it three of the four times. So you code it each time you do it. Okay, so that's a little preview of stick and stuff.
Get more CPC exam tips, coding certification training, and CEU credits. Go to www.codingcertification.org.